life was wonderful and great, and it really never honestly crossed my mind that, oh, maybe I should check out the rest of the world, like go to Woodbury or Lake Elmore or something. So I never did.
Not everyone is lucky enough to make a place home as easily as realtor Larry Eberhard has made Oakdale his.
This has clearly been home to me for my whole life.
Many of us travel far and wide to find our spot in the world, but Eberhard found his right next door.
The house right behind Nick is the one I grew up in.
Eberhard and most of his family lived and still live within just blocks of each other, beginning with the family dairy farm just across the street his great-grandfather bought in 1921.
But there's still that pretty strong family bond, yes.
He did go to River Falls after graduating from Tartan High School, the farthest he's ever been, at just 25 miles from his doorstep, but came back and built his house right next to the house he grew up in. And everywhere you look, evidence of the Eberhard work ethic can be seen. For in addition to dairy farming, the family worked construction in the winters.
My grandfather and my dad and my uncle built most of the houses on Curve Crest Lane. Matter of fact, they built this road originally with horses and wagons and kind of by hand.
Eberhard isn't alone in his city pride. A 2020 survey revealed 91% of respondents gave satisfied ratings for Oakdale as a place to live, and 9 in 10 would recommend living in Oakdale to someone who asked. Like his life, the city of Oakdale has developed and grown in both infrastructure and population.
This was my cousin's house. This was all farmland. This was hayfields here growing up. Hayfields all the way through to my grandparents' house, which is 4 houses down.
Eberhard, who's been a realtor for over 30 years, was awarded Volunteer of the Year in 2020, giving his time to a number of organizations for decades.
At some point, and I don't know exactly when that was, it became pretty clear, okay, I'm going to be here for a long time. And if I'm going to be here a long time, I need to make sure that I'm giving back to the community that has nurtured me since I was an infant.
And over the years, he's helped generations of families buy and sell over 2,000 properties, watching many of their families grow, often attending their weddings, birthdays, and funerals, forever building on his solid city roots.
I've grown, I've changed as the city has grown and changed, and it's still, my heart is still here in Oakdale.